few weeks ago, I've been photographing at the Oostvaardersplassen, which is a large nature reserve in the Netherlands. There are all kinds of species there, but always a big chance to see the white-tailed eagle. And I also specifically wanted to try to get a nice photo of the bearded tit. Awesome little birds. Beautiful, those horses with that sunlight. I did some really fine editing on the photo. It was a handheld shot. The bird on the back of the horse was a bit out of focus. It moved a bit. I used Topaz Sharpen. If you want me to make a video about that, let me know in the comments, because I only used it on specific parts of the photo. After the horses, I went walking around to look for the bear, the tits. But something quite different happened. It became a very special morning. I suddenly saw a red fox. And she was walking straight towards me. Being afraid I would scare her away, I crouched down and caught my camera. It became a very special moment with this beautiful red fox, obviously in excellent condition. I always say you can go out, take photographs of birds, but you don't really go out, take photographs of mammals. If you want to photograph a mammal, a red fox or a badger or anything, usually you have to plan it. You have to know the animal, where it lives, and yeah, prepare your photo. So in this case, yeah, occasionally you just have the luck and then. In the Oostvaardersplassen, foxes are not hunted anymore. They are not really afraid of us humans, and they show themselves during the day, which is of course very helpful as well. On the same path, I actually bumped in to a few bearded tits as well. I'll show you the footage right now. Very cute little birds. After the bearded tits, I went walking towards the Schollevaar, which is the name of a bird hide, one of the bigger bird hides in the Oostvaardersplassen. And I specifically went there because there's a big chance to see the white-tailed eagles over there. And they showed themselves. Very impressive birds. A few years ago, still really rare, and they are spreading throughout the Netherlands right now. Amazing. Too far away for a good photo, unfortunately, but I have some nice video which I hope you liked. If you like this video, please hit the subscribe button. There will be a lot more content coming, and it's free after all. And once you click the subscribe button, you see a notification bell. Be sure to hit that as well. And YouTube will let you know every time I've uploaded a video. And then I will see you in the next video.